Are you ready to start a business? I know sometimes the struggle of coming up with a great business idea can be somewhat challenging because there are 1,001 business opportunities out there for you to explore. However, it is crucial to choose the right business if you want to succeed. Your perfect business should be something you like doing, something you are good at, and something that is in demand that people would pay for quickly. Although coming up with ideas can be tasking, it's easier when you've got a couple of suggestions to help you pick. So in this video, I'll share with you the 10 most creative new business ideas out there. If you are new here, consider subscribing so you don't miss out on exciting videos like this. 1. Clothing line. Clothes are an essential part of living. Every human being needs some. I mean, no one walks around naked. So a clothing business might not be a bad idea. However, the type of clothing you decide to make and sell will determine how profitable your brand will be. For most profitable clothing lines, this means creating thousands of the same shirt, pair of jeans, or socks through a mass manufacturing process. You could decide to go for the production of premium wears for the elite. Whichever type of clothing line you start, the volume of sales you make will determine how profitable your business will be or not. It means that your primary responsibility, aside from production, will be marketing. As long as you do an excellent job with that, then your business will be profitable. 2. Online magazine. If you have skills that include writing, editing, web development, webmaster, advertising salesperson, and a business person as well, then you should consider starting an online magazine. To start your online magazine, you'll have to start by providing free and valuable content. Once you get readers to start reading your magazines frequently, you can generate revenue through advertising. For instance, ad programs like Google AdSense will pay you per click basis for every ad that you allow to be hosted on your site. So, as you grow, the amount of profit you make from this ad increases as well. You can also begin to make money by putting ads of other brands in your magazine. 3. 3D printing design. A 3D printing business makes money by printing and delivering 3D versions of shapes and objects to customers. You can take orders from customers who need to create unique shapes and other artistic designs to print. It means that to start this business, you have to be creative. If you find the right combination of several products, niche markets, and relevant advertising, in no time, you start making a good profit. 4. Interior design. Everyone wants to live and work in beautiful places. However, only a few people understand and recognize some of the elements needed to create a beautiful space. If you have a high in-depth understanding of color usage, textures, furniture styles, artwork, lighting, fashion trends, eco-materials, and indoor plants, then you should consider becoming an interior designer. However, if you want your business to succeed, it'll help to align your view of what interior spaces should look like with your clients' preferences and needs so that everyone will be satisfied with the result. At first, your profit might be low because you'd only be getting a few jobs and still have to pay other designers who'd work on the project with you. However, if you keep at it, you'll start making a reasonable profit in no time. 5. Office space rental. Entrepreneurs are taking over the workforce, and one of their essential needs include a place to work. I mean, office sharing is a booming industry that's mostly driven by the needs of young entrepreneurs. If you have a suitable property, you can install some of the essentials of a workplace and put it out for rent. 6. Online store. The internet has become home to many entrepreneurs and consumers, mostly. So, where best to build a store than to do it online? The good news is that there is a wide range of free tools that you can use to set everything up with minimal effort. You can market your store via social media platform and also pay for ads to different ad agencies depending on the kind of product you're selling. 7. Digital marketing. Marketing has gone digital, and as a digital marketer, it is your responsibility to help companies produce the best result possible as far as marketing is concerned within the firm. As a digital marketer, you can take courses online and do several types of research to help you understand your role. You would also need to be familiar with terms like advertising, SEO, landing pages, calls to action, and social media marketing, etc. To start this business, you can practice with a friend or two who run their startup businesses. 8. Logistics business. With the number of entrepreneurs and businesses out there wanting to get things delivered from one location to another, there is no doubt it'll be a profitable business for you. 9. a fitness company? Are you a health and fitness lover? Do you know you can teach people to be fit and stay healthy? You can also provide materials to help people achieve their health goals. For instance, you can start a fitness class, open a gym, write a recipe book of healthy meals, start a yoga class, start a YouTube channel for fitness, etc. However, it's essential to know that you might not start making so much money in the beginning. But if you're good at your job, people will notice you and begin to patronize you. 10. Photography. Nearly everyone, if not everyone, likes a beautiful visual representation of themselves, products, business, events, and their brands as a whole. To achieve this, they need a good photographer or image consultant. It means that going into the business of photography now is an excellent choice, especially if you love capturing beautiful moments and images. That's it, guys. Which of these business ideas are you interested in the most? Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.